हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू टाटेक। दिस इज टिंकू अब्दुल रहमान। सो गाइस, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू दैट हाउ यू कैन हाइड योर ड्राइव्स इन योर विंडोज पीसी। सो गाइस, लेट मी शो यू फर्स्ट। सो यू कैन सी आई हैव थ्री ड्राइव्स सी डी एंड ई फॉर स्टोरेज। सो गाइस, इफ यू वांट टू हाइड एनी ऑफ योर ड्राइव देन फॉलो माय स्टेप्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, search for CMD or command prompt and run it as administrator by right clicking on it. Okay, so here you can see, now type disk part without giving space between disk and part. Okay, hit the enter key. Now type list volume and make sure that you give a space between list and volume. Hit the enter key. Now you will see a list of all your volumes. So you, here you can see that I have 5 volumes, 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4, which are F, system reserve, C, D and E. So suppose I want to hide my E drive. So I will type here, select volume 4. Okay, now you will see folio 4 is selected. Okay, to hide it, I will type remove letter E, because volume E belongs, drive E belongs to volume 4. That's why I have written letter E. Now you can see that it has been removed. You will see only two drives are remaining here and E is not showing. So this, in this way you can hide. And to again unhide the same drive, you need to type assign letter E. So you can see it is successfully assigned. Let me show you. So here you can see, guys, it is now unhidden. So this was the trick by which you can hide or unhide your drives, system drives, by using command prompt. So guys, if you found this video helpful, then please like, share and suggest me by commenting below, guys. And actually I'm new in YouTube, this is my second video, so guys, please subscribe my channel. Thanks a lot for watching. That's it for today. See you there in the next video. Thanks a lot for watching, guys.